But one of the things that was shocking to me when I had my conversion from being someone who thought evolution would explain the history of life to someone who was a creationist was the nature of the fossil record. I had the perception that the fossil record was characterized by gradual evolution, gradual changes in organisms. But lo and behold, I discovered that the fossil record is actually characterized by sudden appearances of new forms virtually without any kind of evolutionary history preceding it. Every time in the history of life, it happens explosively. This is true with the origin of life. It happens in a geological instant. The origin of what are eukaryotic cells, the origin of body plants for animals, the origin of every major vertebrate group appears explosively. These events are called radiation events. Sometimes they're called biology's Big Bang. To me, is a feature that doesn't fit the evolutionary paradigm at all, but is exactly what I would think a record to look like if a creator was involved in orchestrating the history of life.